for breast augmentation, there are three major, most popular incisions. One is around the areola, the other one is in the crease of the breast, and the third one is through the armpit. Now, the more involved one would be the armpit because it's very hard to create a tunnel and a space for the implant through that remote incision. So it is very nice and inconspicuous, but if you require a correction or any kind of revision surgery, you have to have an additional incision because most of the things that need to be done cannot be done through an XLR incision again. So that's one drawback. The other one is that it's kind of a little unfriendly. It hurts more and it interferes with, you know, the ability to put deodorant or shave for some time, although that's temporary, but it's of consideration. The other incision, the periareolar or around the areola, is known to have a greater contamination with bacteria that comes from the areola itself. And sometimes it may interfere with the sensation of the nipple and areola. So it's not that popular. And so the most common nationwide used incision is the incision in the crease or inframammary fold. And that has the advantage of being a small incision. It has excellent access to the breast to create a space that you need. And it's also very reusable, so in case of needing further operations. So that's a great incision, and that's what I use the most.